You should talk to the spirits. He doesn't have to fear it. And they're always gonna hear it, cause you know he's gotta know, he's gotta know, he's gotta kill God. Watch.
Hello everybody to the a live stream, and we're going to be trying to get the Yokai Robocoma. So the first thing I need to do is go use my amazing milk on him, and once shadow and spirit, I have to poke him. Just gonna have to poke him for hearts. Not that one. Now all I need to do is just do an M skill if you want to, cause Because if you want to do an M school, just do it. Because I don't care if you do it something else. So this is like my second try today. So wow, I guess stuff really does happen. So, I guess this is the really short episode, because I got him on my first try. So, basically, I'm gonna go to, I'm gonna go to Ridgemont right now, to Green Street, because... Green Street is where, like, the first yokai is. I think, because, and basically, if you want to be friends with me, I'll do a later video of me giving out my friend code. Arriving, so I'm just gonna be like doing. Oh, here we go. So Robo Kappa. So he likes some sushi, but I have no idea where to get sushi. So I'm just gonna save and feed him whatever I have. And leave in the comments where to get sushi, because I have no idea where to get it. Maintains room to some. I'll turn this place to. Oh, I forgot. I already battled him. Skid already battled him, so. I'm just gonna go to. I'm just gonna wait for a train. So, guys, this is how you get Robocoma. So Robocoma's favorite food is milk, and if you don't know, you can get milk at the springs in Blossom Heights. So if you have Mirapo, he's kind of good. Eli, one second. So guys, I'm just gonna leave it here. How to get Robocoma, so you get out of Blossom Heights, and you can only get one once a meeting once you get once a day. I guess the best and spirit is either Wobbuffet or Dr. Neon. So basically, so, and also